Hi, everybody. I am a gamer mom, and today we're back with Control. I'm hoping that I'm going to get this finished off today. I can do the ashtray maze finally. Supposedly, navigate the maze. Take control. Take control. Holy crap, this thing is trippy. Okay, I'm actually really liking this game. Yeah. Oh. Yeah, that was awesome.
Projector. The expedition into Slidescape 36. What Darling brought back.
It's the hiss.
Changed everything.
Janitor complaint? Smoking in the quarry. Janitor complaint. Has anyone else seen that janitor mopping up around here? Isn't this a restricted access area? Who gave him permission to come in here? And how the frick did he get through the maze?
Yeah, you want me here. Finding the projector was how this all began. What started in ordinary ends here. Me, Dylan. We've all come full circle.
Sand memo. Okay, good. Great. I don't think it matters which side I go up, does it? Nope.
There was a doorway here, to where Dylan and I went, where the projector took us, where we met you. The Bureau opened the same door here, but there's just an echo now. Are you close? Just on the other side?
Okay. Not what I was looking for. There we go. That's what I was looking for. Okay, so I need to get up. How do I get up? I don't think I have enough to get maybe from over here. There we go. Found it.
The projector's not here. Moved again. What did Dylan do with it? I've got to find out.
Are you kidding me?
The projected image from each slide is a physical portal into another dimension. Only one slide remains. Dylan's sister burned the rest in ordinary before we could intercept. The text on it, color slide film, this side towards screen, and the number 36. The topography of slidescape 36 bears deep wave marks. On the slide and in the distance, there's a formation of five pillars like crude, outstretched fingers. There were casualties on our first expedition. Communication is an issue. There is no sound there, as if you've gone deaf, and radios don't work. Correction, a resonance from an unknown source in part within the range of audible frequency. It acts in unpredictable ways, causing feedback loops that can tear you apart. Trench insists he heard something else. It made his ears bleed. Our equipment found no evidence of anything beyond the primary resonance. Trench's medical tests show nothing amiss.
Hedron containment.
Expedition 3. We located the source of the resonance in Slidescape 36. It is an entity, a living organism of a considerable mass. I've named it Hedron based on its physical shape.
Hedron?
We've built a container for it.
Was that you? Did he bring you here? Is that why you brought me here? You're here. You're here. They have you. I know you. I remember her from Ordinary. I thought I'd never see you again. Hang on, I'm coming.
I'm not sure why I'm actually waiting for the elevator. Whatever.
Through through here? You are coming through so strong. Darling used this HRA to lock the door. I have to rip it off to get in. Are you sure? Okay, I'll be there. Hang on.
How?
Resonance amplifiers. I don't know if it'll make a difference. I won't be here when it happens. I shouldn't have told him anymore.
What are you talking about?
I'm being sent one more lesson. Something wonderful, I think.
Okay.
The projected image from each slide is a physical portal into another dimension. Only one slide remains. Dylan's sister burned the rest in ordinary before we could intercept. The text on it, color slide film, this side towards the screen. The topography of slidescape 30.
Investigate the Hedron chamber. So that's where I was. That's this. We'll do this just so I can get back up. Okay. This is the Hedron chamber, right? Polaris, you could be a little more help. Hoping Polaris is good.
Hi. I made it.
The hole in your room is a hole in you. You gave me, we let you into the hole in you! You have always been the only child, a copy of a copy of a copy!
No. Why did you... This was a mistake.
Oh,
mine. And mine. Damn it. Why did that let me get hit when I can't? Dang it! When I tell you to move, will you move? Go. Fine. Laggy. Mine. Come on, Polaris.
Get the fuck away.
And that, of course there's more. No, no, no. Dang, now. How was I supposed to get over there if that doesn't get me over there? There's literally no other way to get over there, so. No. No. Mine. Really? Really? Okay. I would like to know how he gets over there. Excuse me. Thank you. How did that happen? Not that I'm arguing, but again, that was another will you please make sense game moment of the game just decided he could teleport, so he teleported. Have I released Polaris? Ah, finally. Okay, so how do... Okay. This... Uh-oh.
Poster comes down, and there's nothing there. It's just the cell. And death. I was wrong. There was never anything there.
Uh-oh.
Hello? Polaris, are you there? Please. No, can't let this happen. Please. 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 I just want to sleep. Never. I want to sleep.
You forgot
something. Federal Bureau of Control, how may I help you?
I need those field reports typed up and in management's hands first thing tomorrow.
The Bureau's the best at what it does. Protecting everyday Americans from foreign threats.
There's the new girl, standing around daydreaming, but she should be getting work done. Who the hell does she think she is? The director?
Get
moving. I'll take care of it.
You're late.
I can fix it. I'll try harder.
I am so confused.
Thank you for giving me a chance.
I've got nothing more for you.
Let me know if you need anything else.
That'll be all.
No problem.
Okay.
anything for the Bureau.
I've got nothing more for you.
Thank you. Thank you.
That'll be all.
My pleasure.
What am I? There we go.
Are you sure you are not lost? Maybe you can find yourself in the director's office.
Okay.
Oh, great. I was just waiting for my mail. Please, take the outgoing mail as well. Thank you. Very good.
What? What is happening? I don't like this. No, this isn't me. I'm not me. I can't. Why can't I feel you? Something. I can't think. Oh, I'm lost. Oh, where are you? I can't feel anything. I don't want to be alone here. Where am I? What is this? Why won't it end? Wake up, please. I want to go home.
It's on the desk.
Unstable. He'll tear her apart.
Yeah.
should keep trying. You are getting closer.
We've been invaded.
I need to go inside. We need to keep moving.
I have a plan. An answer. I'll take the slide projector to the nostalgia department.
I won't let them win. That's how it happened. The hiss got Trench first. He turned on the projector. He let them in.
Now.
I have to remember the hiss. The hiss is the enemy. The hiss burrowing in. I'm trapped in here. They're taking over. What am I doing? I will fight this. I will find a way to push them out.
Come on, Jesse.
Welcome back. I knew I chose a good assistant.
You're a worm through time.
I need my gun.
Time. The thunder. You are a worm through time. The thunder saw storage you.
I know what I must do.
Yellow and red.
Start at the beginning. I should have seen it earlier. This is my mess to clean up. My fight. No one else's. I am the director.
Okay.
Hello. This is Dr. Casper Darling. I have a classified message for the director of the Federal Bureau of Control.
Okay.
I have sad news. Hedren is gone now, but it was not a source. It was a catalyst. Do you understand? You must go to my office, the endgame. It will be revealed.
You're gone. Dead. I can't feel you. I can't. This is what Dylan wanted all along. But there is something. I can feel it, but I don't know what. The motel is a place of power, of change, a place to pass through, connecting everything. This is a dream inside my head. Why shouldn't it take me anywhere I want to go?
Okay.
Grow brighter around one constant. They revolve.
Jesse Polaris?
Hedron is dead, but you're alive here in me. Maybe Hedron put you in our heads when we met her. Maybe you were always there, and she was just trying to teach me how to trigger you. Maybe I'll never understand.
I know I'll never understand.
Maybe I don't need to. Trench was the first to be corrupted by the hiss.
Right.
Slowly, over the years. His need for control only made it worse. It was Trench who took the projector to the nostalgia department. He opened the door to the hiss. Just like that. With Hedron dead, the hiss tried to corrupt me too. But I'm stronger than them. We're stronger. They're waiting. They'll try to stop us.
My sister had this dream. A bad dream. Was dreaming with her.
Dylan?
She convinced herself that she was awake. She's always been stubborn. I knew I had to end her dream. I had to wake her up. I had to rip down the poster she'd been staring at. Cut off her eyelids to make her see. To save her.
Dear brother? You are sounding awfully creepy. Okay.
He's still there somewhere. Locked inside. I know, because that's how it was for me.
I was gonna say. Gosh. Honestly, Dylan made the most sense of anybody in that little spiel right there.
Dylan's in a coma. I don't know if there's anything of him left in there. If he'll ever find his way back. The portal's been closed.
Okay.
But the hiss is still in the oldest house.
Can you get rid of it?
The lockdown can't be lifted as long as any trace of it remains.
Okay.
I'm working on a solution with my management team, but there is still a long road ahead.
Right.
I'm the director of the Federal Bureau of Control. We're in this together.
Awesome.
You and I.
Okay, so is this the actual end page, or is there more? Deja vu much? A wee bit? Any similarity to any, there was no similarity from this game to any kind of reality. Great. The crisis is not over. Your work is not done. Well, you know what? We're going to clean the bureau in the next video, I guess. So that was, I guess, like the canon ending, I'm assuming, to the game itself. So if you liked it so far, leave a like down below. If you have anything to say, go ahead and leave me a comment. And like always, don't forget to subscribe for more content, and I will see you guys all later. Bye.